In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to install WordPress on Liquid Web step by step, where I will show you which hosting plan you should choose and the actual buying process involved. I will then show you how to install WordPress on Liquid Web the right way and choosing the correct settings. Towards the end of this video, I will give you a very special offer if you decide to pick up Liquid Web through my link below. I will give you access to my six-figure blogger course for free as a way of saying thank you for supporting my channel. Now let's get started. Step 1. Click on the link in the description or type this into your browser. It'll take you to my special Liquid Web discount page where you will get the best discount Liquid Web is currently offering. I will also offer you my six-figure blogger course for free as a way of saying thank you for supporting my channel. I'll let you know how to get this later on in the video. Liquid Web has so many hosting products available to you, from dedicated to cloud to VPS hosting. So they're able to cover you no matter what solution you're looking for. But in this case, and in most cases, people will be looking to install WordPress on their website. And the best solution for that is to have a CMS. And choosing Manage WordPress is the easiest and best option, and also the cheapest. So we click on that, and now click on see our plans and pricing. And you'll see here, they have seven different hosting plans. And it's fairly easy to decide which one you want. If you have one website, then go for Spark. And if you have more, Maker will be suitable for five sites, and so on. So the more websites you need, the higher plan you will require. Or if you have one website, but you require a lot of bandwidth, because you have a lot of visitors coming to your website, then you may also need the higher plan. But it's mainly based on those two aspects, as the rest of the specs are the same. Now, one more thing before we move on is that you can get the monthly plan or the annual plan. Liquid Web offers a monthly plan on their hosting, which is very unique in the web hosting world, as they're normally trying to push you to buy up to 3 or 5 years worth of hosting at one time. But you can click on annual and it will save you a little bit of money as you'll get 2 months free. So you're essentially paying for 10 months. And I recommend you choose this option once you know you're happy with Liquid Web. But for this tutorial, I'm just going to choose monthly for now. One last thing is, with my special link, there should be some sort of special discount code for you to apply on checkout. So in this case, this is the code and you can copy it here. It's going to give you a bit more money off. So now I'll click on get started. And it will take you to the Nexcess portal, which is part of Liquid Web, but they run your WordPress website specifically. So put in your profile details, click on next. Now you can select your data centers. You have 5 to choose with, and you always should choose the location which most of your visitors are coming from. So for example, if it's in Australia, then you should choose Sydney. But in this case, I'm going to assume my audience is worldwide. So I'll stick with Southfield for now. And put in your nickname of the plan, click on next, fill out your billing information, click on next again. And the last step is to put in your credit card details, and in the coupon code section, this is where you enter in my special code, then click on apply. And you can see here, we're getting an extra discount from $19 a month to $14.25 per month. So that's just a little bit of an extra saving for you. And once you're happy, then click on purchase. It will bring you to this page. Give it a few minutes for Liquid Web or Nexcess to prepare your account. Once it is ready, Liquid Web or Nexcess will install your first WordPress website automatically for you. And the dashboard will look like this. But just a quick note that if you want to install the site yourself or add a second website, then you just go to the Add Site button here. So the next step is to connect your domain name from Namecheap to Nexcess. And how we do this is click on this pencil button. And now we want to click on edit, type in the domain name you want to connect to, click on update, and now we want to copy this IP address, then go to our Namecheap dashboard and select the domain that we want to work on, go to advanced DNS, and now we need to add an A record pointing to Nexcess's IP address. So we want to click on add new record, choose A record, put in the at symbol, and now we paste in the IP address, and then click on save changes. And now you should give it a few minutes, or maximum should be around an hour, before your DNS migrates over from Namecheap to Nexcess. And to check this, you can go to whatsmydns.net to check when it's ready. So if I type in my domain name and click search, you can see now it is pointing to this number, which when I go and check on Nexcess, it is the same IP address here. So all of it is ready to go and my Namecheap domain name has been connected with Liquid Web. The next step usually is to install your SSL certificate. However, in this case, if you go to SSL, it has been automatically installed for you already. But if it's not, just make sure to turn on this green button. And that's all you have to do. Your website should work now. The next step is to check that our WordPress backend and the SSL certificate has been installed correctly. And to do this, we go to Environment and click on App Admin, and then you type in your username and password and click on Login. But if you forgot your password or you can't find it, you can always go to Lost Your Password and they will send you a password reset link to your email address. But now I'm going to click on Login. So we can see here from our WordPress dashboard, everything looks fine. And just to double check, I'm going to go to the visit site and just make sure that my SSL certificate is installed. So you can see here the lock icon is on and everything is running smoothly and my bare bones WordPress website is up and running. We still have another step to go, but I just wanted to quickly ask if you're getting value out of my video so far. If so, make sure to let me know by liking my video and subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on more quality content just like this. The next step is to create our email address. And we can do that by clicking on email. And under email boxes, you can click on add. Now type in the username you want and click on add mailbox. And that's it, success. It was that simple to create your email account. And now you can log into it from here by clicking on launch webmail, putting your username again, and your password you can collect from here. Click on login, and here is your free mailbox fully set up and running. Just a quick note on my bonus offer. If you decide to pick up Liquid Web through my link, just send me your receipt to bonus@dotcomdollar.com and I'll send you access to my bonus course right away. It's that easy. Now that you have successfully installed WordPress onto your bare bones Liquid Web account, it's now time to actually go and build your full website. And this next video will help you do just that. So check it out and I'll see you over there.